is, I think, I guess you're looking for GingerBreak, and you're going to click uninstall. Okay, now after you follow these steps, go ahead and check out the description to get a better tutorial, because mine, I know mine sucked, because the crappy camera. If this video helped, please comment if it did help, and leave positive feedback. Only if it helped. Okay, bye.